Karnataka Chief Minister Bommai orders closure of all high schools and colleges for next 3 days amidst hijab row. All concerned are requested to cooperate, Bommai said. The Karnataka High Court has started its hearing on the hijab row in the state even as a protest erupted between students wearing hijab and saffron shawls outside the college campus.